Ron Levien is back in third. Then behind these is Max Vega. Cameco is about fifth on the outside of Mogul, but well off the leader. Then Gold Mazer's Serpentine in splendid isolation is going to turn round Tattenham Corner with a 12-length lead in the Derby. Chased by Khalifa Sat in second. Oran Navid, is this leader going to come back? Cameco, Gold Maze, and then Max Vega and Mogul. 2.5 furlongs left to cover. Emmett McNamara gets to work on Serpentine now. He's still got 8 or 10 lengths over Khalifa Sat. Oran Navid down the outside. Cameco is trying to stay on behind these. 1.5 furlongs left for the leader, the last home. Serpentine still by 8 to 10 lengths over Khalifa Sat. Oran Navid, Mogul, and Cameco. And Serpentine is not stopping. He's made it all. He's out clear all the way. It's 6 or 7 lengths still. And Serpentine for a remarkable win in the Investec Derby. And then towards the rear, Hiroshima in the noseband and Humanitarian. On the descent now towards Tattenham Corner. They've got 5 furlongs left to cover. And Sovereign is out clear, chased by Norway in second place. Telecaster on the inside of Circus Maximus. Then Line of Dukedy. Sir Dragonet is just in behind these, about 6 lengths off the pace. Broom now makes good progress on the wide outside. They're followed by Mad Moon. Behind those is Anthony Van Dyke. Line of Duty making ground in the all blue jacket. Bangkok further back down the home straight. Sovereign and Norway coming back to the field. Circus Maximus to Dragonet on the outside. Mad Moon is right there now inside the final 2 furlongs. Mad Moon and Sir Dragonet chased by Broom in third. Then Anthony Van Dyke down the outside. Japan is running on well. Mad Moon and Sir Dragonet fighting it out. Anthony Van Dyke on the far side inside the final furlong. Anthony Van Dyke, Sir Dragonet and Mad Moon racing up towards the line. On the near side, Japan with Broom. Anthony Van Dyke has won it.
Still travels comfortably enough from Sir Percy, who's towards the inside. A little cluster of the leading fancies in midfield as they straighten. And now Dylan Thomas tries to up the stakes. Goes half a length clear from in second. Dragon Dancer, championship point. Moves into third place. Hallebeck travelling well. Here's Vasindar and Horatio Nelson beginning their challenges with Sir Percy. Dylan Thomas has tried to kick. Dragon Dancer running a huge race in second place. These two are 3 lengths clear. Papal Bull going up the fences, having to change course. Vasindar and Hallebeck down the outside. From Sir Percy, 1.5 furlongs to go in the Derby. The maiden Dragon Dancer on the outside of Dylan Thomas, Hallebeck and Vasindar. Sir Percy up the inside. Dylan Thomas leads the Derby field, has made most of the running, 100 yards to hold on from Dragon Dancer. Hallebeck, the yellow colours. Sir Percy up the inside. Dylan Thomas, Sir Percy nosing up the inner. On the outside is Dragon Dancer. Sir Percy and Dragon Dancer in a pulsating Vodafone Derby.
Just in behind these comes Mashcore. Circus still the back half. And here they start continuing the descent with 5 furlongs left to go. And at this stage, Dancing Brave is still towards the rear. Cirque is last of all, but it's Nomrud who leads. From far away, Dancer second. Then comes Nisnat in third. Now comes Shahristani making ground on the outside. And from here on in, Dancing Brave in the pink cap, not in the picture, is into unknown territory as the pace quickens at last in the ever-ready Derby. 3 furlongs to go. It's Nomrud in the lead. Dancing Brave on the extreme left starts to pick up ground. 2.5 to go. Nomrud, far away Dancer. Shahristani with a white face comes there strongly. Then again, Dancing Brave is on the extreme left starting to motor. But oh, so much to do. 1.5 in width to do it. And Shahristani goes for home. But here, powering down the centre of the track is the red hot favourite Dancing Brave inside the final furlong. Shahristani from Dancing Brave. Dancing Brave closing with every stride. Shahristani just held on at the line. Shahristani from Dancing Brave.
Then comes King Jeddah in the field, well and truly strung out as they slid into the home straight and coming round Tattenham Corner. And the white face of Shergar moves up to dispute the lead with Rivaretto. Shergar, Rivaretto from Silver Season, scintillating air. Then behind these comes Shopland and Wallace Swinburne is committed. He's going for home and Shergar is going on and going clear. The odds-on favourite clear in the Derby with just over 2 furlongs left to go. It's Shergar in the lead and clear from Silver Season. Leicester Pickett coming very wide on Shotgun. But they've got 2 furlongs left to race, under 2 furlongs to go. And it's Shergar in the lead. Shergar from Scintillating Air in second place. Church Parade is third. Shotland four. Then comes Dint of Gold. But Shergar is well clear with 1 furlong to go. Shergar a long, long way clear of his rivals. Shergar in the lead and clear. Wallace Swinburne riding him out, going for home ahead of Dint of Gold in second. Scintillating Air is third. Shotland is four. But coming up to the line, Shergar is going to win it at the line. Shergar is the winner. Very easy winner.
As the leader approaches Tattenham Corner, Mahaba Malyoon is ridden along in second. As Treasure Beach moves through to take that position from Pisco Sour Mask Marvel, Carlton House moving up towards the outside of the field with the grey on the inside Native Khan. As now they straighten the Memphis Tennessee lead, still by four lengths. Treasure Beach is in second, Native Khan into third. Carlton House down the outside, then the pink colours towards the inner of Recital. Plenty with a lot to do at this stage as they make their way now with a furlong and a half to charge. Race, Memphis Tennessee from Treasure Beach, Carlton House towards the outside, then in fourth Native Khan, Recital comes next, Paul Moir from a long way back, Treasure Beach got to the front in the derby, Memphis Tennessee and Carlton House in hot pursuit, out in front Treasure Beach, from in second Carlton House, Paul Moir coming strongly down the outside, Treasure Beach just in front, Paul Moir coming on the outer and celebrates as if he's won the derby, Mikel Barcelona, the judge may be needed, Paul Moir and Treasure Beach from Carlton House, Memphis, Tennessee, Ballymore, Native Khan, and then Recital.